Hello again, everyone. It's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the anatomy and function of the arm muscles. Specifically, we will discuss the muscles that are attached to the humerus and make up the form of the upper arm. They can be divided into two groups, the ventral group and the dorsal group. The ventral group consists of the biceps brachii and the brachialis. The dorsal group is made up of the Anconeus and the triceps brachii, so you can see that they are grouped by location. The biceps brachii is a two-headed muscle that makes up the form and definition of the anterior portion of the upper arm. It provides adduction, abduction, flexion, and supination of the arm. The brachialis is a long muscle that lies under the biceps and is the strongest flexor of the elbow joint. Of the dorsal group, the triceps brachii is the three-headed muscle found on the dorsal aspect of the arm. It makes up the shape of the back of the arm and is the most important extensor muscle of the elbow. It works as an antagonist of the biceps brachii. The Anconeus is the second muscle of the dorsal group and is a small triangular muscle located at the elbow. Its function is essentially the same as the triceps, except that it additionally stabilizes the ulna. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!